Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So today a new girl group has made their debut and their name is Tribe with a period right between the try and the B. And they have made their debut today with a song called Doom Doom Ta. I don't know anything about this group, like nothing. All I know is that they are a new group under TR Entertainment, which I have never heard of. But that's their company, and that they have like a few, what do you call it? Overseas members too. But I am somewhat interested in this to, you know, see what this is all about. I have no clue why, even though I like have nothing, you know, I just, yeah. But yeah, anyways, so they made their debut today. So congratulations to them. And I will be getting into this video now. So without further ado then, let's go. Well, in case I didn't already know, the music video definitely made it clear to me that their symbol is a triangle. Oh, it's not over yet. Oh, crap. Okay, it was just her and okay, in the middle of a flaming triangle once again. There are triangles everywhere in this video. They definitely made it clear to me that they really like triangles. I mean, I did, yeah, I read that, like, their name like the tri in their name has something to do with triangle, but like I've heard, I forgot. But like yeah, so that's cool though. But yeah, so that was the video. I really did not talk that much. Because I was really trying to like analyze it and stuff. And I think I came up with my final thing, you know. Okay, so I did like the song. Did I like it enough to like save it onto a playlist or like listen to it more later or like anything like that? No, not necessarily. Like it was a good song, you know, like that's what it was. Like it was a good song and like that's it, you know. Of course that doesn't make it a bad song or anything, because it's not a bad song. It's just not my song, like, you know. And crap, I forgot I was gonna say. But the girls though, I also saw that they were super young, and I was like, oh my God, it makes me feel old. And I'm not even old. I already feel old, like I already have issues with feeling old. And then here they come, super young. Oh my God. Anyways, so yeah, they were super young and stuff, but like the Lord Jesus, like their makeup and stuff, like was so like their makeup, they look like very like fierce and intense and stuff. And I was like, you know, I was looking like, wow, look at that. Especially with that one girl that I actually pointed out in the video. You know, she looked really, really, really intense and cut. Like I was like, well, I ain't gonna mess with her. But yeah, and then the video was cool to watch though. You know, there was a lot going on and stuff. Not like a lot, you know, but there was like enough going on, you know, that like it's a cool video, you know. I don't know. And stuff. And like it seemed to me like they was like, I don't want to necessarily say wreaking havoc, but like they was, but not in a bad way, you know, they're just like having fun and you know. Like living life, kind of, you know. So like, it's all chill. Like, do whatever crap they want, you know. If they want to get machines to hold up guns, then fine, be it. You know, that's just how they roll, and stuff. And then at the end, they got like, what do you call it? Like enticed and stuff. You know, they saw that thing, you know, and they got enticed, and then we zoomed up in there, and now we're dancing in that area. Which I wanted to point out though, like the background and stuff was cool. That was cool and stuff. But like their outfits, I thought was kind of ugly. And by the outfits, I mean the tops. Like I didn't mind the tops necessarily, but like I really did, and I really didn't like it. But yeah, it was just the tops in that one dance scene. Everything else, like I have no problem with. It was like, yeah, it was just those one tops. I was like, why are they in those tops? Like, no. So yeah, but yeah, other than that though, like there was nothing to hate about the video. There was nothing to love about it. It's there. So yeah, but this is that just her debut song and stuff, which once again, congratulations for debuting, because that's already a huge accomplishment. But yeah, this is just her debut song, so I'm not expecting like anything huge, you know, from them. And once again, they're from a company that I have never heard of until now. So yeah, they definitely get like a little extra time for them to find their sound and like be themselves, you know, before I really say something. 'Cause yeah, but yeah. So yeah, okay. So I will go ahead and end this reaction here though. This has been my music video reaction to Tribe's debut song called Doom Doom Ta. If you guys enjoy this, then please leave a like, comment, subscribe, and share this video for the sake of YouTube's algorithm if you guys want me to survive. And I will see you guys again next time. Later.